the CEO, the owner, whatever you want to call me, the Prodigy of Backyard Wrestling is back on your screens. Last week, we all saw what happened with the first ever FWA Live match. With Bane and me, I came up victorious. But then right after it, there's something I didn't necessarily agree on, but it caught my eye. Bane challenged me. Not only did he do that, he attacked me on the ground. He left me laying on the ground, actually. So, that leads the question to you, Bane. Will I accept the match? You know what, my answer is, yeah, you have the match. You have the match, Bane. Annihilation, you and me. And I'm gonna spice things up. We're not doing this in any other match. We're not doing this in a normal match. We are doing this in a Falls Count Anywhere. So Bane, Annihilation, I'll see you there.
Hello, FWA Universe. Welcome to another episode of FWA Live. Two matches have now been announced for Annihilation, as Striker will be going one-on-one against Bane in a Falls Count Anywhere match. And the FWA champion, Kennox, will be going one-on-one against Pyro for his championship. But right now we have Striker having another match on FWA Live as he goes up against a new star who will be known as Unit. We'll have to see how Striker does. If I had to guess, honestly, wouldn't expect much from this new guy, but you never know. And wait a second.
guys.
Yeah, the
cut my music.
They cut his music off. And what?
Hello?
And now a new music, another song's hello? Playing. And wait a second, if I'm not mistaken, this is Striker's old song that he used to use. This was his first ever theme song. Why is can you be using this? You know, of course he'd be using this. I'm not surprised. Yeah, and there is the new debuting star Unit. It appears he's going to try and get into the head of Striker and looking quite creepy, if you ask me. He's going to try and get to the head of Striker early. And he's going to go and face Striker. Using an old theme of Striker's. And we're going to see how these two go at it tonight. And the bell has been rung. Striker likes the mind games and a lockup between the two of them. We're going to see by looks things a fair fight. And Striker seems he's going to go and break it. No! And now Unit attacking the midsection. And Unit kicking the leg down. Throwing Striker. Now Striker getting up to his feet. Unit says bring it. And now another lockup. No. Striker got a shot and no out. Oh. Unit now attacking the midsection over and over again. He caught Striker and pushes him over. Unit surprisingly dominant so far. Striker kicking down the leg. And now Unit, he's got Horror Striker throwing him into the tramp, kicking his legs down. And now Unit getting back up to his feet. Now he's going to wait for Striker. Striker up on the ground. He's going to line Unit up to do something. But it looks like he's like, kick. No, Unit caught him, kicking Striker down. Caught him again. Taking Striker down with vicious knees in the midsection over and over again. Throwing him again to the ground. Stomping Striker's midsection. And again. Unit now walking around, kicking the leg of Striker. And Striker not looking good. Unit throws him to the ground. And now he's going to go for an early cover, a kick out by Striker, not even one. And now Striker going to get up to his feet. And Unit's just going to stay there. And oh, he got caught with a knee. A knee to the hand. And Striker now, he's going to go. No, Unit pushes Striker back. Unit getting up to his feet. Now back to staring off with Striker. Punching Striker in the midsection and punching him again. Striker knees, but got caught again. What the? He's thrown back in. Unit, what is this guy made out of? What is... Honestly, I'm actually quite surprised at what's going on here. Striker looking weirded out as well. I'm pretty sure like everyone else. And Striker trying to figure out what to do next. Choosing to go down on the ground. And now he's going to line up Unit. Going to try and figure out and assess what he's dealing with. And Unit kicking Striker. Throwing Striker on the ground. Striker lands on his head and kicks him in the chest. And now Unit picking Striker up. Throwing Striker into the trailer. And now shoves him in it. Punching him in the midsection. Over and over again. Vicious. And now throwing Striker once again on the ground. Striker not looking good for himself. Striker up to his feet, kicking Unit. But no, Unit caught Striker and kicks his leg down, booting Striker into the trailer. Unit, it's almost like he's seen Striker before, like they've met. Or Unit's at least studied him. And now kicking Striker's leg down. And now Unit kneeing the leg. And now got an ankle lock in. Unit's got an ankle lock. Locked in tight. He's wrenching on it and let's go. And now Unit's getting Striker up. And now kicking Striker's leg down. And now Unit's going to be choking him out with his own arm. Unit choking. Striker now pushes him to the ground. And now Unit walking around the place, stomping Striker's knee in. Now Striker getting up to his feet. Striker's barely been able to get any offense in this match. And now throwing Striker to the ground. Unit picking Striker back up. And now a lock up between the two of them. And now Striker knees him. No! Unit caught him again, kicking Striker's leg down. Now Striker's trying to hold himself up. And now Unit... What's this? He's going to hold up in a bear hug. He's got a bear hug in on Striker. Striker's in pain. And now Striker's going to elbow him. And well, Unit just drops him to the ground. Honestly, I'm actually really in shock. And I don't know how to feel. Look at Unit just sitting down. Who finds the time to do that in a match of Striker's caliber? Unit. And... Unit now, he's going to go punch Striker. No, he's going to pick him up instead. Striker tries to knee him, but Unit caught him again. Striker being able to... He's barely gotten anything in. And Unit's just been dominating this whole match. Look at that strength. I can't believe this. I don't even know what I'm seeing here. And I'm kicking Striker down. Unit using agility. And I'm going for a cover kick out by Striker. And now Unit going to be picking Striker back up. And now Striker finally getting offense in. Taking Unit down off the ground. And now Striker's saying him to bring it. It looks like he's going to try and go for a forearm. Or something. Yeah, he's going to look for a forearm. He's going to look for the forearm. Forearm, no! Sidestepped it. And now throwing Striker back. And now charging with a knee to the midsection. Now picking Striker up, now punching him in the gut over and over again, obliterating the midsection. And now throwing Striker to the ground. And now Striker finally trying to attack the leg. And now caught again. Striker, I don't even know what's going on. Stomping Striker's midsection down, Jesus. Like I said, it's almost like this unit guy's seen Striker before and studied him, in a sense, is the best way to put it. And Striker trying to fight out of it. But Unit doesn't let that happen and throwing Striker back. And now Unit, he's got the arm, he's attacking the arm. Look at those strikes to the arm. Obliterating it, abusing it. And now getting Striker up to his feet. And now he's got a hammer lock in. Hammer lock on Striker. He's got another one in. He's trapped Striker, taking him down. And now Unit, gonna boot him to the ground, face first. And now Unit walking around calmly. Striker struggling to get up to his feet, being attacked again. Striker couldn't even do anything. And a leg drop by Unit. Unit with a huge leg drop. And Striker trying to get up to his feet. And both of them staring off. Back kick, no. Unit caught him kicking his leg, kicking it down. But Striker still trying to manage to hold on. And now kicking that leg again. And Unit doesn't even care. He just wants to hurt Striker. Taking him down again. This domination I've never seen before. Ever in my life. With someone like Striker. And now wait, Striker caught it, but no, Unit caught it back. And now Striker, no. I think he tried to headbutt him, but Unit was there already to kick him. Now attacking Striker's back. In the face. And now Striker forearm, no. Knees him in the midsection, kicking the leg down, kicking the other leg. Now throws him around into the go-kart again. And Striker doesn't even know where he's at. Look at him. I am in disbelief. I am in shock right now with what I'm seeing. A wrist lock, and I believe in throwing Striker back. Boots him. And now Unit. Oh, he slapped the chest. He's gone for chops. He's chopping Striker's chest in. Huge chops. And another one again. Another huge chop. And now Striker's, no, trying to fight back. Another chop. Copping it again and again to Striker. And now slapping the chest repeatedly over and over again. Repeatedly, Jesus, pushing Striker back into the ring. And Unit just casually walking in, attacking Striker with a headbutt. Unit walking around. Striker kicks him, but he got caught and throwing Striker's leg to the ground. And Unit walk around, he's shaking his head, no. Striker isn't getting any offense tonight. And Striker, what's this gonna go for? Oh, he tried to go for something, but it didn't work. And now Unit, another bear hug. Crushing the lungs, crushing the midsection of Striker. And now drops him to the ground. Like he's a sack of potatoes. And now Unit. Wait, no, Striker's getting offensive, but immediately Unit takes control. Pushing Striker back. And now Unit walking around. And Striker's up to his feet, kicking him in the midsection, going in again, no. Unit back at it with another ankle lock. He's got another ankle lock in and kneeing the knee. And Striker's back on the ground. Back, well, being dominated, and Unit doesn't seem happy. He wants to end Striker, booting him down on the ground. And now Unit going for what looks to be a cover. No, my apologies. What's going on is he's showing him something. He's showing that mask. It says Unit on the mask, showing who Unit is. and Striker with a bicycle knee, but he got caught. And now Striker trying to fight, but Unit doesn't let it happen. Throwing Striker into the tramp, onto that frame. And now Unit charging in, a Striker drops him. He drops Striker. And now Unit getting Striker up to his feet. And now Unit walking around. Striker says, bring it. Tries to lock up. He's got him. Wait! Chopping! He just chopped Unit. Chopping Unit again in the chest. Two huge chops. And now Unit pushes him back. Chopping him in the chest. Over and over again. Now Unit is back in it. But Striker looks like he doesn't really even care. He doesn't give a damn. It looks like he's just making Striker even more angrier. And now Unit going to attack him more. And now chopping him in the chest. And now what's next? Chopping him again and again in the chest and again repeatedly over and over again. Now boots him. Striker's being absolutely dominated. Wait, Striker lands on his feet. Kicking him, no. Attacking the legs again. Flipping Striker through. Unit is another breed. He's just been able to dominate Striker like he's nothing. Knees him in the midsection. And now Striker throwing Unit to the ground. My apologies, Unit throwing Striker to the ground. Now Unit walking around toying with Striker. Going for a cover. Striker manages to kick out barely. This is hard to watch, really. And now he's got another bear hug in. A backwards bear hug. Throwing Striker side to side. I wouldn't be surprised if Striker taps out by now. Now Striker trying to elbow him. But Unit sees it coming. And no, he got caught with an elbow that time. In the face. And now Unit's stumbling a bit. Striker barely able to get up. But wait, Striker being put. Wait, what is this? He didn't even get time to recover and to react. Unit now, he's got him up. He's got him set up. Pile driver. Spiking Striker. Jesus. I can't even believe what I'm witnessing. Here's the cover. Wait, what? The match is over? The bell just rang. Unit just won against Striker. Like Striker was a new guy. What on earth? I don't believe what I just witnessed. I'm in disbelief. Stay tuned for Annihilation.